the TOFU HHKB. It is known as one of the not so good sounding keyboards. And the reason for that is, first of all, it has an integrated plate. And secondly, the integrated plate is integrated into the top case. The reverberation, the bad sounding of the keyboard comes especially from the reverberation, the top case. And it is also known as a hollow sounding keyboard, and to help avoid that, foam is added, in this case ether foam. It's got two layers of it, and added here at the upper part of the case, while at the bottom part of the case, tape is used instead. In this case, it is a sports tape, and this guy here. The bottom part, this by the way, is elevated. Using foam here is not an option, because otherwise the PCB won't fit. And notice here the tape runs over the edge, and it helps to reduce the reverberation of the top case when it is attached to the bottom. There is a blade foam which is in between the PCB and the integrated plate. Helps to reduce the hollow sound of the keystrokes. And let's see, by the way, this is the foam. Let's put it together and do a tightening test. Putting this keyboard together for a new owner. I've owned this board for quite a while, but I hardly use it simply because it doesn't sound good. But I think with all the modification that I've just owned, it is pretty good now. At least that's my opinion. And to further help improve the sound of the spacebar, in this case, it is stuffed with cotton pads. Actually, these makeup remover pads. And by the way, this keyboard, the switches are Zealios first and two, 65 grams. However, for the spacebar, to help soften the spacebar, I use a Zilent instead. And also tape is added here to help reduce the reverberation, especially when spacebar bottoms out. TOFU